a folding world that unfolds before your very eyes. A caterpillar crawls and folds to make a butterfly that flies. It's a folding world that unfolds before your very eyes. I'll make a finger mouse, one like you, just the same in size. If you'd like to make a finger mouse of your own, write to this address. Finger Mouse, BBC TV Centre, Wood Lane, London, W12, 7RJ. And I'll send you this sheet that shows you how to do it. Right, Finger Mouse, perhaps you could help me fold up the show.
Tomorrow at the same time you can see a story featuring King Rollo, and that's followed at 1:25 by some bicycle tricks for Chris and Crumble. And these are the programmes you can expect to find on BBC One this afternoon when Andy Peters introduces Children's BBC, starting at 3:50 with Doobie Duck's Disco Bus. Charlie Chalk reaps a coconut harvest at 3:55, and Nick Wilton will be telling part four of Martin's Mice at 4:10. Yogi Bear and his friends entertain at 4:25, and there's part three of Alfonso Bonzo at 4:30. Newsround is at 4:55, and you can join Carol Keating, Yvette Fielding and John Leslie for Blue Peter at 5:05. Our next programme here on BBC Two is Music Time, which follows in about 6 minutes. This is BBC Two, where now we join the children composing their own promenades in music time.
Musical art gallery. We'll be hearing music that goes with the pictures and getting you to compose some too.
But as well as looking at pictures, there's something else you do in an art gallery. A lot of walking. And the music you heard just now describes our walking. It's called Promenade.
Do some walking with your hands in time with the music. Ready? One, two, three, four.
That tune again. Does it sound the same?
What did you think? Ryan.
The second one sounded like it was over the mountains and slower.
Well, that's right. It was slower than before. And it contrasts with the first one. I think it sounds as if we've been walking so much we're getting tired. Listen to them both again and beat time on your knees. Look at the tune again. What do these notes have in common? Each one is a crotchet. They all last the same length of time. Beat time with me. Did you notice we didn't light up some of the notes that time? That's because they're not crotchets. These notes are called quavers. These two quavers last the same length of time as one crotchet. Beat time again.
composed their own walking music. Depeche, tell us about it.
Well, I play Patton on the gong gong. Natasha plays a regular beat on the woodblock. And Joanne plays a happy tune on the xylophone.
Right, let's hear it then. Another piece of walking music to contrast with that one, haven't you? Ross, can you describe it for us?
Well, I play a slow sound on the squirrel. John plays a slow regular beat on the claves, and Cheryl plays a sad tune on the bass xylophone.
Okay, can we hear it, please?
Notice the contrast in that song. The bee's tune was quick, but the bear's tune was slow.
Something's buzzing round my head, annoying me, the old bear said.
What are these notes? Crotchets or quavers? They're all crotchets. You sing the bear's tune. Come in after two. Ready?
One, two, something's buzzing round my head, annoying me, the old bear said.
Once more.
One, two, something's buzzing round my head, annoying me, the old bear said.
And the bee's tune goes like this. Listen.
I am buzzing round your head, I like it here, the bee he said. Take those flowers from your hair, if you don't want me buzzing there.
What are these notes? Crotchets or quavers? They're all quavers. You sing the bee's tune after two. Ready?
One, two, I am buzzing round your head, I like it here, the bee he said. Take those flowers from your hair, if you don't want me buzzing there.
And again.
One, two, I am buzzing round your head, I like it here, the bee he said. Take those flowers from your hair, if you don't want me buzzing there.
Now sing the song from the beginning. Wait for the introduction and come in after two.
One, two, something's buzzing round my head, annoying me, the old bear said.
I am buzzing round round your head. I like it here, the bee he said. Take those flowers from your hair if you don't want me buzzing there.
Helping me with the accompaniment is John playing the trumpet. Did you notice how the sound of the trumpet changed halfway through? John, what did you do to change it?
This is how the trumpet usually sounds. Then to change that sound, I use this. It's called a cup mute. Push it into the bell of the trumpet, then it sounds like this. This one's called a wah-wah mute, because that's the sound it makes. And this one's called a straight mute.
Do you like best? Emma?
I like the wah-wah mute best.
The wah-wah mute. Ryan, what about you?
I like the straight mutes best.
Mm-hmm. Louise, which sound did you like best?
I like the cat mute best.
Mm-hmm. And Claire?
I like the wah-wah mute best.
Well, we all like different ones. Listen to the straight mute again and see if you can think of any words to describe the music. I've got some music which contrasts with that trumpet tune. How would you describe this?
How did you feel about that, Claire?
It's much slower than the first one, and it's rather grand music.
Mm-hmm. So it really does contrast with the trumpet tune. We're going to look at some more pictures in our art gallery. Listen out for those two tunes again. Trumpet tune again, describing this small, thin figure. and the piano's tune described the larger, fatter man. Listen for both of those tunes as we hear some more of the music that goes with this picture.
Quiz time. John's going to play something on the trumpet. Is he playing without a mute, like this? Or is he playing with the cup mute? Or does it sound like the straight mute? Or is it the sound of the wah-wah mute? Here comes the first one. Listen. What's the answer? The straight mute.
Did you get it right? Have another go. Listen.
And the answer? The wah-wah mute.
Try one more. Listen. The answer? No mute. Did you recognize that tune? It was our promenade music.
After the programme, you have a go at composing some walking music as the children did. Some lively music for when you're wide awake, and some contrasting slower music for when you're tired. Goodbye.
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 Thank you.
information about the notes and pamphlets that accompany this series, please ring this number, which is open 24 hours a day, 01-991-8031. In a couple of minutes on BBC Two, Watch will be investigating the sounds made by vibrating strings. First, at 2 o'clock, the latest news with Laurie Mayer.
The news at 2 o'clock. President Gorbachev has defended his decision to send thousands of troops into Azerbaijan and Armenia. He said Moscow had to use force against criminals and vandals, and that the violence was the eruption of problems which had been accumulating for centuries. As the fighting continues, a blockade by militants from both republics has now effectively closed their borders with Iran and Turkey. The authorities in Bulgaria have issued a warrant for the arrest of the former Communist Party leader Todor Zhivkov. A statement from the Prosecutor General's office said he was charged with crimes including receiving public property and inciting ethnic unrest. The European Parliament in Strasbourg has called on the British government to go to arbitration to settle the ambulance dispute. The appeal has been rejected by the Department of Health. The dispute was discussed by Euro MPs in a special debate this morning. The British Conservatives, who voted against the call, were alone in defending the government's stand. That's the news for now. The next is at 3 o'clock. And now with the weather details, here's John Kettley.
Hello again. Just one or two flecks of cloud outside the window here, but some more sinister cloud now rolling in off the Atlantic, and we can pick it up on the satellite picture at 12 o'clock today. Plenty of rain under that cloud as well. It'll be becoming quite persistent, the rain over in the Western Isles, by the end of the afternoon. A few blustery showers ahead of it, though. And then during this evening and tonight, we'll find that rain crossing the whole of Scotland and Northern Ireland. Some snow for a short time up on the higher ground, but they're becoming very windy as well, with some severe gales. East Anglia in the southeast under clear skies, having a touch of frost, at least to begin with.
In 15 minutes on two, the Antiques Roadshow discovers some rare finds at Paignton in Devon. First, we investigate the sounds made by vibrating strings in Watch.
Watch. Hello.
Hello.
Can you see what I'm making this picture out of? All sorts of different kinds of string. Do you see green and red? And I think I could do with an extra bit of green here. Have you got any more green there?
Yeah, plenty. Different shades of green and thicknesses. Here's some good stuff. This is garden twine. I use it to tie up my plants because it's very soft and it doesn't hurt the plants. Is that okay?
Lovely.
All right.
Thank you.